Good morning.
You see how she's ready and I'm not?
She likes to hog the bathroom in the mornings.
No, I don't, first of all.
You do.
She's in the first one in the bathroom every morning.
And it takes me about like 5 minutes.
It takes you 5 minutes to do your hair and all. No, see, look at that laugh. She knows. She takes like 30, 45 minutes in the bathroom every morning before work. That's what takes her the longest to get ready every morning. You're fucking gross.
You're fucking gross.
We are going to do something fun today, another adventure. I'm super excited. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited. So I'm not going to tell you guys what it is this time. We'll just see when we get there. And I'll see you guys when we get there. Okay, you guys, so we have arrived where we are going today. You can see the teepee behind us. And we are at the Cliff Dwellings Museum and the Cliff Dwelling Walls. There's music playing and I don't want to be loud, so I'm gonna go ahead and just show you guys what it is that we're seeing here today. They're 1,000 years old. Just like touch something and feel the energy.
This head, stay right there. This head looks like an Indian. Look, there's the nose, the mouth.
Oh, it does.
The chin. The mouth.
Oh, it does.
The chin.
I just feel the energy right now from the rocks. It's beautiful. It feels like homey, you know? Back in, 1100 AD.
Thank you.
building where the families used to stay in, more than likely from the same clan. That room right there is for roasting turkeys. Super cool. Come on, Sky. Okay guys, we're leaving right now though. We had so much fun. I definitely recommend coming to the Cliff Dwellings if you're ever in Colorado. I love it.
It's worth it.
It's worth it. It's beautiful. You can just feel the energy. Just feel the energy. But we're gonna go get some food now and we're gonna go get food.